Hello, I am Ren. Welcome to Pokemon Flailing. Let's hope I can figure out the controls properly. New game. Space. Spacebar. Enter. Shift enter. A, B, X, Y. Everything's broken. What is going on? Let me pause the video until I get this thing working. Okay, I got it working again. Okay, let's go back to state 0. I don't plan on save stating. I just want to start the game. Okay, where control config. Okay. Up is up. B is Z, A is X, Y is A, this is D. Start is enter, select is right, shift, Q and W. Okay, so I think X? Yes. Hi there! Welcome to the world of Pac-Man! My name is Professor Jan. Everyone calls me the Pac-Man for fancy. Holy shovel! That's right! This world is widely inhabited by the mysterious creatures called Kirkamaha. Kirkamaha, a mysterious power, become a nerdy shirt. Living in 30 different countries. The humans are happily popular, living and working together. We complement each other. We help each other out to accomplish difficult tasks. Having Pac-Man battle on Earth came from the top. But why? The deepest bugs and deepest Pokemon, the bonds of hatred. And that is why I research Pac-Man. Well, that's enough for me. Tell me about yourself. Are you a boy or a girl? How can you not tell? Huh. Can I be a boy or a girl? I like her hairstyle. You're a girl, right? What was it, though? Why is there no option for training? I'd like to know your name. Please tell me. Hey. Impossible. I am impossible. Your name is K-Possible? Yes. Your name's K-Possible. What a wonderful name. Well, I'm going to introduce you to your two best friends. This young man is mysterious. He can be a little difficult, but he's a very honest person. This young woman is a little quiet, but yours is very hard. I think you should be so I'm going to give you a very, very important question. Okay, Pussy. The moment you choose a Pac-Man that will accompany you on your journey, your scary will surely be gone. I really hope you find what is important to you in all of these travels. That's right, friend new people in Pac-Man, grow as a person. This is the most important goal for your journey. Let's go visit the world of Pac-Man. Winter. Oh, Shatsky, look at those graphics. I like them. Pokemon, Africa. That sounds racist. Why did she just go into my house and leave? K-Possib! I heard from Professor Juniper, we can have a Pokemon? You tell me. Let's keep in Bianca.
Am I a little late again? Sorry.
Bianca, I've known for 10 years that you have no such contact. You're only 10 years old. Today's the day we can get a Pac-Man from Professor Jennifer.
I know. Sorry, K-Pac-Man. Sorry, Chan. So, where are the Pokemon? They were delivered to K-Pac-Man's house. K-Pac-Man gets first pick.
Naturally.
The Pac-Man
Pokemon awaiting for us inside that gift box. Okay, K-Passive, you go first and take a peek at the gift box. I want to meet Pokemon right now. How do I run? How do I run?
I think I've had the speed up button. Bye! Bye, fuckers!
How did you just give up? Where are you going?
God! Get out of my room!
I like this tree. How much more German around that?
It's a Wii console! It has a Wii remote!
It's bad. She's so great. I'm smart.
Oh, thanks, Mom!
Blah, blah, blah.
No, goddammit.
Ooh, what kind of Pokemon could they be? Would you get a move on Pokemon?
Well, fuck you.
I'm gonna move.
I brought three Pac-Man! One for you and one for each of your friends! Please settle your choices politely! Enjoy your Pac-Man!
Pac-Man? Cafe? Oshawott?
Snippy! Look how adorable he is! I'm fucking Snippy!
Yeah, I chose Snippy! Okay, I'll pick you back. Share that with you. Hey, how can you get to pick out my Pokemon? Oh, never mind. I want to get the game to stop. Everyone has chosen a Pac-Man. That's them.
Yeah, I know. Let's have them murder each other.
Honestly, Zelda. You know, even though there's still weak Pokemon, they have a Pokemon battle inside the house. Don't be a worry, boy. These little ones are weak, like you said. Even with them battles, they're pretty strong. It's not okay. Ready for a Pokemon battle.
Don't I have a say in this?
You are challenged by Pokemon trainer Bianca. Pokemon send out an awesome. Go!
No! Shit, I didn't mean to do that. No! God damn it, I don't want to figure out the end. No! Ah! God! Okay.
Leer! That's right, bitches. I'm going to look on you. Oh shit. Start tapping.
No! No! He's tail whipping me! He's tail whipping me! Ah! What do I do? Ah! Ah! Tackle him! Go! Stop lowering my defense! It scares me!
Come on, get a critical! Get a critical! Get a critical!
Yeah!
Fuck you, Oshawott! Pokemon on both sides did their best.
Holy shit, you just gave me 500 bucks? I thought we were friends.
Not necessary. Oh shit, my house.
What the hell? We just tackled each other a little bit.
Okay, let's hit you in the arm. No doubt. Not that we should take a look around.
Whoa, what happened?
Wow, Pokemon are amazing. So little, but so strong. I'm so glad I get to have a Pokemon. Oh, sorry about your room, bitch. You are completely... Tell a story of Pokemon.
Are you a wizard? Holy shit, he's a wizard! there, how about you battle too? Well, you know, I'm sure you can battle without turning the weapon. That's very much like it. I believe you're right. No problem in getting messy. Besides, not fair if you for a total of fucking battle. It's decided. You'll be my opponent in our first Pokemon battle. See what you can do, Pepe. Holy shit! Everything starts. Yeah, like you're losing. Oh! Level up, Fiat. Be a dasher. Ah, so that's a Pokemon battle. Again, you're just giving me 500 bucks! You are some very considerate friend. I made a strange fun of my friend battle. The feeling I have. I finally have an erection. First, you better go apologize to your mother about this message to you. Oh, I better come to you. I'm gonna wait up here for a while. I went long enough. I'm very sad about all the trouble now. Well, we can clean up. Cleaning up? No worries! I'll take care of it later. Shouldn't you be on your way to meet Professor Juniper?
Yes, thank you. Please excuse us. Come on, let's go thank Professor Juniper.
I'll be waiting.
Wait, I gotta go home first. Thanks for having us over.
My K-Pasim. Pokemon battles are so lively, aren't they? You can hear the Pokemon's cries clear down here. That reminded me of my first Pokemon battle. Oh, and you know, after a battle, you need to rest your Pokemon.
Yeah, but Sharon can just do a wizard. He's just a wizard.
Pokemon is looking great. Now if you're going out, don't forget your cross transceiver. X transceiver! It's extreme!
There go my glasses.
You gotta thank the professor too, right? Better get going, honey.
Why can't I run yet?
What the fuck do you mean? Hey everyone, how you doing? Haha, whether you're feeling good or bad, it's time for Gokin Dunk. This week's phrase is, check out this Pokemon. This is like telling someone, hey, I'm looking at my Pokemon. It's so cool. Woo! If you want to say that in Japanese, say this. Kono Pokemon e...
Pokemon?
Pokemon mite. This, you can show off your Pokemon to each other, right? Okay, thanks for watching this week. Mata kondo!
Want food? Give me food.
Why are there no chairs? Where are the chairs, Mom? What did you do with the chairs?
What the fuck are those things?
Creeping me out.
What's up?
What's up? I'm trying to talk to you. Power of science is amazing. Now you can infrared do all sorts of things in the blink of an eye.
Okay.
Check this mailbox.
That's Karen's house. Knock
it out. So what, the parents just don't matter? Do you think traveling to Pokemon changes people?
Yes.
Me too. Traveling thinks about many things can make a difference. Do you think traveling to Pokemon changes people?
No.
You're right. It's fine to just enjoy the dreams I over the kids. Wow, you wishy-washy bitch.
Later.
Later.
later. Fuck you!
I love that noise, just that I'm sorry, could you go to Bianca's house? But she's spacing out like she's totally like you. Yes, we define that as her characteristic.
No, no, 1,000 times no.
But I'm a good trainer who got a Pokemon and everything. I can totally go on an adventure. Fine. We're waiting for you in front of the lab, okay?
Fuck you, dude, Bianca.
What nonsense is this? How can my daughter, who knows nothing about the world, be going on a journey with Pokemon?
Dude, it's like the ritual that every 10-year-old goes through.
Again, how have we known each other for 10 years? Did we just pop out the pussy together? Are we triplets? Charon, are we triplets?
Hi there!
I've been waiting for you. Let me introduce myself again. My name is Professor Juniper. Your name? Oh, come, Charon. This is not a time to change. But today's the day of always the best to give you something to ask. That being so, once again, my name is Professor Juniper, and I'm researching when and how the creatures of Captain Ant came into existence. It's an alien invasion. Well, that's unusual. We already had a Pokemon battle.
Yeah! I would trust someone who put me in the pit fighting. Yes. R. Stop.
That's such a great name. That's why I gave you all the Pokemon. For the Pokedex, right? Pokedex? You shoved that up your ass. I'm astonished.
I am astonished. Good emoting, man. Good emoting.
Nice work, Jared. You've already studied Pokemon extensively, haven't you? So let me explain everything.
I don't need this. I've been playing Pokemon since I was like 5.
Blah, 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 blah. All of you, thanks. You'd be the best compliment. Yay, I got a penis dex. Next, I need to teach you how to make Pokemon. Please meet me at another one, okay? I want to touch the advanced machinery. Come on, Capitib, wait up. Well, there you are, man. What does it have to say? Just complete the Pokedex? I can't believe it. Well, actually, I can. I already knew she was going to ask. I don't know why I acted so surprised. That's why I brought three of these comments. Mom. Here you are, Charon. I'll take good care of it. My aim. One for you too, Bianca.
Thank you so much.
As for your room, Capesib, no one's left. No need for you to worry. I'll take care of it, you know. Okay, Capesib? Ah, Pokemon. They're so cute that they have enough power to destroy a bedroom. And the world. They're really something. That's not exactly. Pokemon like that at your side, you'll be safe wherever you go. I'll let your parents know. I hope that in addition to Pokemon, you'll find lots and lots of places you like and know for you. Become a wonderful adult. Have a great day.
I will be masturbating in my room.
I'll use the town map, I'll always know where I am. That's certainly helpful. Come into Route 1, Professor's waiting.
go, let's go.
Hey, listen, hurry and come too, okay?
Now, my dear. Yep, goes fast. Hey, but the Wii ain't broken.
Exciting?
It sure is.
Come on, Professor Swing. Professor Juniper, I'm sorry to have kept you waiting. Now that everyone's here, I'll explain. Pokedex page is updated. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Blah blah.
Oh my god! Please let me skip this! I've done this so many times before! Why does he have red eyes? Why? Why are its eyes red and blazed?
God, his music is so triumphant. See that just now? Here's how it goes. Step by. I know
how to do this. I do this. I got my balls.
Well, at least the Pokemon Professor actually does something in this game. I think I'll go too. Looking forward to the next time I go shopping for balls. Wait a minute. Fun. You can keep going. Imagine pressing the way to. Would you just listen to Sex Season? Obviously, you can catch the most Pokemon. The person carrying the most Pokemon, who wants to see pressing the way to, is the winner. Huh. Fill up all Pokedex. Fill up the Professor Tube. Okay, then. Don't worry, check me. Can I show you Pokemon at your own house? Me and Oshawa will do the best for sure. Oh, just abandon me, why don't you? Route 1. We will take our first step into tall grass. Shit. Okay. Control config. Start is enter. Enter. Okay. Enter. Okay, I'll figure this out later. Okay. I can't get it to pause, which might be problematic later, but for now, I'm just gonna leave it. I can rotate it. Cool. I'm just gonna leave it as is and just use save state. So I will see you all later. Have a wonderful day.